Welcome to our channel, Study in Facts by Harshith. Today we all are going to learn multiplications. First of all, you should learn 2 to 9 tables to get all multiplications. Let's start our video. First of all, multiplying 2 digit numbers by 1 digit number. Our first sum, 18 into 2. First of all, we should multiply 1's digit number by 2. That is 2 8's, 2 1's, 2, 2 2's, 4, 2 3's, 6, 2 4's, 8, 2 5's, 10, 2 6's, 12, 2 7's, 14, 2 8's, 16. We should write 6 and carry up 1 in tens place. Don't forget to carry up 1 in tens place. Now tens place, we should multiply tens digit number by 2. That is 2 ones are 2 ones are 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Our first sum answer is 36. Now our second sum, 24 into 3. First of all, we should multiply 1's digit number by 3. That is 3 4's, 3 1's, 3, 3 2's, 6, 3 3's, 9, 3 4's, 12. We should write 2 and carry up 1. Don't forget to carry up 1 in tens place. Now our tens place, we should multiply 10th digit number by 3. That is 3 2's, 3 1's, 3, 3 2's, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Our second sum answer is 72. Now our third sum, 62 into 6. First of all, we should multiply 1's digit number by 6. That is 6 2's, 6 1's, 6, 6 2's, 12. We should write 2 and carry up 1 in tens place. Don't forget to carry up 1 in tens place. Now tens place, we should multiply tens digit number by 6. That is 6 6, 6 1's, 6, 6 2's, 12, 6 3's, 18, 6 4's, 24, 6 5's, 30, 6 6's, 36, 36 plus 1, 37. Our third sum answer is 372. Now our fourth sum, 32 into 4. First of all, we should multiply 2 ones digit by 1's digit number by 4. That is 4 2, 4 2's, 4 1's, 4, 4 2's, 8. We should write 8. Now 10th place, we should multiply 10th digit number by 4. That is 4 3's, 4 1's, 4, 4 2's, 8, 4 3's, 12. We should write 12 here. And the answer of our fourth sum is 128. Now our fifth sum, 45 into 9. First of all, we should multiply 1's digit number by 9. That is 9 5's, 9 1's, 9, 9 2's, 18, 9 3's, 27, 9 4's, 36, 9 5's, 45. We should write 5 and carry up 4 here. Don't forget to carry up 4 in tens place. Now our tens place, we should multiply tens digit number by 9. That is 9 4's, 9 1's, 9, 9 2's, 18, 9 3's, 27, 9 4's, 36. We should add 4 also. 36 plus 4, 40. 40. Now our fifth sum answer is 405. Now our sixth sum. 72 into 8. First of all, we should multiply 1's digit number by 8. That is 8 2's. 8 1's 8. 8 2's 16. Should write 6 and carry a 1. Don't forget to carry a 1 in 10th place. Now, our 10th place. We should multiply 10th digit number by 8. That is 8 7's. 8 1's 8. 8 2's 16. 8 3's 24. 8 4's 32. 8 5's 40. 8 6's 48. 8 7's 56. And add 1 also. 57. The sixth sum answer is 576. I hope you all like this video. If you like my video, please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Bye friends.